The FDA has a big warning. Not sure who needs to hear this, but don't cook chicken in NyQuil. A new social media challenge is encouraging people to cook their food in NyQuil and other over-the-counter cough products. This one is dangerous, they say, even if you don't eat the chicken. That's because the FDA says boiling medication can make it more concentrated, and just breathing it in could damage your lungs. So don't do it, kids.
Pat, where do they come up with these things?